channel. If you guys don't know me, I'm BK Villani. This is my channel. Welcome.
Hey guys, I'm BK and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm here with my sister and my mother, and we're going to be making a gingerbread house. But we're just gonna start step by step. We haven't done this before, it's our first time doing this, so we're just gonna, like, you know, follow whatever instructions, you know, that we're looking at from videos and everything. We're starting off.
Oh.
I have my big bowl here and a sifter. It's not that big, but that's okay. And then I'm gonna first start off with 5 cups of flour. So
those look like one of those, you know, those things. Those masks.
Masks?
Yeah.
Too much movies.
No, not movies. People sweat, people.
What people do?
Like swords.
Oh, I thought you were talking about bakers, you know what I'm saying? So that these big chunks won't be left, that you won't be able to see when you, you know. You know, when you get your final product. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Bruh, don't move the whole thing out of the way. I don't want to
just
move
your
jeans. Oh, okay.
Okay. Be serious, dog.
I am.
You look like you're touching.
Why are your hands so close to my face? Like,
of cinnamon is 3 tablespoons of ginger. Obviously we need a lot because we're making gingerbread. You see, you're making an unnecessary mess. You're wasting stuff. You're wasting. This is money. Yeah.
Okay, yes.
No, stop, it's not bad. 1 tablespoon of nutmeg. 1 tablespoon of kosher salt. We have Himalayan salt, but that's the same thing. We have our pot in 1 cup of molasses.
1 cup?
Yes, 1 cup of molasses. And 1 cup of molasses. Girl.
I thought it was chocolate. In the pictures, this is chocolate. If it was honey, they should put bees or something.
Is it honey?
Syrup or something like that.
So we're gonna be putting 1 cup of butter on the side. We also put 1 cup of sugar. 1 cup of sugar. is the roof. This is gonna be, you know, the roof. This is gonna be the side of the house. It's actually gonna be landscape, but then I drew it vertically. English. And these are windows, very long windows. To make the royal icing, we need 4 egg whites. We just use normal eggs because we don't have pasteurized egg whites. And 6 cups of sugar, because we don't have powdered sugar, so we're just gonna blend it. And then 1 teaspoon of cream tartar. Okay guys, so I tried my best to like cut out the parts of the cookies, you know, for the windows and stuff. But I'm gonna keep the door in. And in the video, what I saw them do, they did like an aquarium candy style. So you know like those windows in the churches where they be like those colorful windows and stuff. It's basically, I'm going to try and do that. I hope it works. In the video, they used Jolly Ranchers, and I happen to have Jolly Ranchers from the video I did of trying foreign snacks, so I'm going to use Jolly Ranchers. I'm not sure if you can only use hard candy for this type of thing. You know, if the other candies are gonna melt quick or burn quick and become black. Just spend all our time on this, man. But it's okay. Don't do drugs and subscribe. Like.